Welcome to the Slide Gittins Tech Simplified channel. And in today's video, I'm going to be covering enabling Microsoft 365 safe attachments. So let's get this video started. Since our employees send multiple emails that include attachments throughout their day, it's imperative that we understand if an email attachment is safe. And that's what Microsoft 365 Safe Attachment allows you to do. It ensures that your email attachment that you're clicking on won't wreak havoc in your environment. So before we get in and enable safe attachments, let's first take a look at what some of the prerequisites you need to have. So the first thing is you gotta have an Office ATP plan, either a P1 plan or a P2 plan. The next, make sure you have the right permissions. Either you need to be a global administrator, or you have to be a security administrator, or Exchange Online organization management, or Exchange Online hygiene management. Those are roles that you're gonna need to have to be able to configure and enable safe attachment. So make sure you do that first. So now let's go to admin.microsoft.com to enable safe attachments. So now we're at admin.microsoft.com. So the first thing I need to do is click on security. Then once this page loads, we're gonna click on threat management. We're gonna scroll down and select policy, and then we're gonna select ATP safe attachments. And if you have documents that's located in SharePoint, Teams, or OneDrive, let's go ahead and enable that so we can protect files in there as well. So then I wanna click on the plus sign and create a new safe attachment policy. I'm gonna name it test. Make sure you name it something that you remember that actually applies to the rule that you're creating. So what I wanna leverage for this demo is dynamic delivery. I like this feature a lot because it allows me to receive that email instantaneously. But before I can receive the attachment, Microsoft is scanning it on the back end before it reaches my inbox. The great thing for that is this limits a lot of those attacks, right? So that your user never gets an email that is compromised or it contains malicious information, right? So let's continue to do that. So now we want to do is select who does it apply to. I want it to apply to everyone in my domain. And you might be like, say, Sylvester, what happened if it doesn't work the way we intended it to? Let's also put someone that we want to exclude from this policy. So I'm gonna say the recipient is mod, so M-O-D, admin. So let me go there to my administrator account. I'm gonna exclude it. I'm gonna click save. And this is gonna present me that, hey, this is only going to apply the dynamic delivery to Office 365 accounts, those hosted mailbox. If you have the Exchange Online, it's gonna switch it to replace and not leverage dynamic delivery. So this, you just need to know that. So click OK, we're gonna click OK, and now we enable Office 365 safe attachments in our environment. Look how easy that was. It didn't take too long, and now we're all set. So you just saw me enable Microsoft 365 ATP safe attachments in my environment. The next thing I need you to do is continue your education on Microsoft security by watching the other videos in my channel, and then make sure you click the like and the subscribe button to stay notified of all my latest videos. So until next time, Sly Gittins is out.